We start today's forgiveness process. Today we will be asking for forgiveness from our Guru. Now, who is Guru? Guru is a combination of Guru, dispeller of darkness, the one who gives knowledge by removing ignorance. Guru ज्ञान का भंडार है और हमें गुरु को फॉलो करना होता है. सो नाउ इमेजिन whoever you pray to or whoever you consider as your guru in front of you, whether in body form or otherwise. Fold your hand in namaste pose. Think as if you're talking to your guru. Atma namaste guruji. The soul in me salutes you, bows in front of you. Please forgive me for the many mistakes which I have committed in this life. Please forgive me for doubting your abilities. जब कभी हमारा कोई काम नहीं होता या हमारी विशेष के अकॉर्डिंग नहीं होता तो हम सबसे पहले भगवान जी को कोसने लग जाए और वी से गुरु हैज अबंडन्ड अस. सो आई एम सॉरी आई डाउटेड योर एबिलिटी, प्लीज फॉरगिव मी. प्लीज फॉरगिव मी फॉर जजिंग यू बेस्ड ऑन योर अपीयरेंस, the color. Many times we judge our gurus, our lords. जैसे कभी महाभारत देख के हम कृष्णा के ऊपर जजमेंट करने लग जाते हैं, रामायण देखते हुए हम भगवान राम पे जजमेंट करते हैं, सीता को क्यों छोड़ा, वनवास क्यों भेजा. So I am sorry for being judgmental because मेरी नॉलेज लिमिटेड है. I am thinking only from my horizon. Please forgive me for judging you. Please forgive me for any disrespect I have shown, any known, unknown disrespect to you. You have given me so many teachings. Aapne itna gyan diya. But I forgot to follow your teachings. I did not practice the teachings you gave me. Please forgive me for not following your teachings. From deep within the heart, I ask for forgiveness. You have created such a beautiful world, Mother Nature. Please forgive me for destroying your creation, for polluting air, for polluting water, for making earth dirty, and for not respecting the animal form which you've created. Please forgive me. We are already paying the price for not respecting Mother Nature. I ask for forgiveness for not respecting your creations. Humans are your biggest creation. Insaan aapki sabse badi creation hai. Aur jab hum kisi aur human ko dukh pahunchate hain, when we hurt another human, we disrespect you. So please forgive me for any disrespect, for any hurt and pain I have caused to any human being, because disrespecting him is disrespecting you, as you are in everyone. Every person contains a portion of you. Now, this was, we were talking about our spiritual gurus, but if we go back to our school times, teachers are also our gurus. So imagine if you disrespected any teacher when you were in school or in college and asked for forgiveness from them. Please forgive me for disobeying you, for imitating you, for making fun of you, for not listening to you. I ask for forgiveness. My dear teacher, please forgive me. I was ignorant. But now I realize my mistakes. Please forgive me. And definitely in life, your mother or father, they are your first gurus, your first teachers. So imagine your parents in front of you and ask for forgiveness from them. Please forgive for all the hurt and pain I've caused you. You are my first gurus. I respect you and I know you're going to forgive me for all the bad things I've done. Inhale, forgiveness. Exhale, all the bitterness in you. Inhale, respect for Guru. Exhale, all the disrespect for your Guru. Inhale, the teachings of Guru. Exhale, all the ignorance. Now, with these feelings in mind, we shall do the meditation.